Lord Capulet, your wife didn't make it. I'm very sorry. But your daughter survived.
Her name shall be Juliet, just like Alberta wanted.
Juliet, I'm so happy your father has blessed our union.
You see, Romeo, true love conquers all, even a centuries-old feud. Now let's greet our guests, my love. Collapse at any moment. I must go. I don't have much to give you, but I lost my shoe, so this one is useless to me. Perhaps you could use it.
Romeo Montague. I never should have trusted you. Truly, I am the only one who can protect my daughter. Juliet, we must go.
I'll speak to Father and settle this. Go home, my love. Don't worry about me. I will send you news as soon as I can. Take my locket. Now I'll be close to your heart, even though we're apart.
Juliet, a ghost from our past has returned. You've seen how dangerous he is. I'm sorry, Juliet, but I must lock you inside. Do not use the male doves either. It's for your own safety.
My dear niece, I know what happened at your engagement. The man who desires the Capulet family's demise has... You won't defeat him with ordinary weapons. He uses dark magic. You and Romeo must come to me. I know the way to defeat him.